Well, after decades of work by thousands of scientists, NASA has successfully launched a powerful new telescope into space.
Liftoff from a tropical rainforest to the edge of time itself, James Webb begins a voyage back to the birth of the universe.
Nine's US correspondent Michael Genovese has been tracking the mission for us. Jenna, we're a step closer to unlocking the mysteries of the universe.
Here we are, Sophie. This is considered the best Christmas present ever for NASA scientists, the successful launch of the James Webb Telescope, which, unlike its predecessor, the Hubble Telescope, has infrared technology, which means that it can pick up the faintest bit of light from the darkest corners of the universe. We're talking about stars and galaxies from about 13 billion years ago. This will take us as close as we have ever been to the Big Bang. Now, speaking of Big Bang, the price tag for this telescope, it's come in at about $14 billion. NASA is expecting the first images from the James Webb Telescope to be beamed back down to Earth about halfway through next year. Sophie.
Sounds good, Jenna. Thank you.